Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated forecast. We're heading into the weekend. Saturday, tomorrow, we'll have a lot of sunshine and finally some milder temperatures. We're going to do some melting up near 40 degrees. Be a mostly sunny day. Late in the day, clouds will start to increase as our next storm system moves in, and it will be after dark and probably even after midnight on Sunday morning that we'll start to see some rain. At least initially in southern New Hampshire, there could be a light mix, but by daybreak on Sunday, it should be rain from central and southern New Hampshire. Northern areas probably sticking with the colder temperatures, so some snow likely, a couple inches when you get up north of the notches through the day on Sunday and even into Monday too. We'll mainly be clear overnight, though there are a few clouds in the north country now. Those will probably even fade away over the next couple of hours. We get one more bright day, that's Saturday. Tomorrow, you see that there's still clearing off toward our south and west, but the leading edge of this system now in the Ohio River Valley, that's what's going to move in here as we get into the late day hours on Saturday, but eventually the rain is what moves in during the overnight and early Sunday. So let me show you the timing of all this. This is 11 o'clock tonight. If you're heading out to do some Black Friday shopping, heading out to eat or heating up the leftovers, whatever your plan is, it is clear and it is cold overnight tonight. Chilly temperatures again, and starting tomorrow, full sunshine and cold temperatures. We will get milder though, thanks to a southerly breeze tomorrow, kicking it up near 40 degrees, especially in southern New Hampshire. Now, late in the day, clouds will start to increase from that system from the southwest up toward the north and east. And there you go, through the evening they thicken up. And I wouldn't be surprised if as early as maybe 9, 10, 11 o'clock in the evening that we start to see some rain beginning in southern New Hampshire. Now, I think some of us may actually see a little bit of sleet initially, maybe even some snowflakes. But in southern New Hampshire, it should change over to plain rain by daybreak on Sunday. And there could be some heavy downpours through the day on Sunday. And you notice as this lifts northward, the warm air does not make it north of the notches. The mountains kind of block it, so cold air remains in place to the north. So this will be another snow event for those of you north of the notches with a couple inches through the day on Sunday there. It will impact travel, by the way, particularly in the north country where you'll have snow and then it's rain and heavy rain at that in southern New Hampshire. Some big puddles, particularly with the melting going on too. Overnight, single digits in the north country, more like teens across the rest of the state with partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow, sunny, but late in the day clouds will increase. And look at the temperatures above freezing everywhere across the state for a change. Sunday even milder in the low 40s. It will be an impact weather day on Sunday due to the rain and the snow. On Monday, another day with some showers, and there could be some mixing and snow up north again. Some colder temperatures on Tuesday with another threat for some scattered showers. Finally, we begin to dry out midweek and beyond, and temperatures get colder then, back into the 30s for highs by the end of the week.